Welcome back to my channel. My name is Blessing Ogboro. Guys, you guys are welcome back again. If you've not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. If you are a new subscriber, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. If you are an old subscriber, guys, you rock my world. I'm so grateful for you all subscribing and keeping up with me on this channel. I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed. So guys, today, guys, it is happy for your side. Today we want to talk about relationship actually. So today topic is going to be based on the way we act as women when we are in a relationship. Yes. So I didn't write anything down on this video because I'm just going to be talking out of my head. So I discovered that some ladies, you know, I have actually seen some, immediately they are in a relationship like this, they just kind of just lose themselves as if you don't have anything doing anymore, or you just putting everything into it, which is good actually. If you are in a relationship, you want to make it work. Now for instance, you are in a relationship and then you are going out with this man or this guy, whichever you like to say it, whether it's your fiancé or not. So, and I just discovered that some ladies, actually not everyone out there, they actually go to this guy's place every now and then, doing practically everything, as if, I don't understand though, like babe, as if you be wife, eh? This guy, he has not married you. He has not even told you he's going to marry you yet. Even some said that has even, you know, said, okay, I'm looking, you know, forward to future. You know how this guy behave. So at the end of the day, you will cook, you will clean, you will wash. I beg, auntie, I want to ask you a simple question. You be cleaner. Eh? Are you a cleaner? Ah, my dear, if you are looking for a cleaning job, get in contact with me. Because me, I need help. The problem with all this thing is that some of these ladies, they cannot even clean their homes. Yes, it's the truth. They cannot clean the homes of their parents. But every week or weekend, some are even staying with the guy, you know. They just pack their things. They are seeing their wives doing everything. I'm not saying that there's anything wrong with doing those things, but overdoing this is just bad. The problem with it is that it just makes you lose desperate. It just makes you lose your self-respect. The guy begins to look down on you because anytime you are always there in somebody's face, you know, doing everything, pampering him. I'm not saying you should not pamper your guy. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying you should not pamper your fiancé or your fiancé. That way around. But I'm just saying that at times you have to know yourself. You have to give yourself respect and dignity. The way you position yourself is how a man is going to take you. Okay, I have seen where by a woman, you are not married to this man. He has not done anything on your head. You will clean, wash his bosses, do everything while he's out there. Please, he's just going to continue to take you like such a person. And then, when you finally get married, if for instance, he married you virtually, and you don't continue to do those things you were doing, sure, there's going to be a problem. Hey, now that one will be tough. So, there's going to be a problem because you have been doing it. Hey? And you will know that that's not the real person you are. That's not the real person. You are just doing it so that the guy can think that you are homely, you are very good, you are a good organizer, you are clean. Now, I know say some of you have never even washed your bra for a very long time, and then you are washing somebody's bosses regularly so that he can marry you. Check him out now. He will feel continuous. Babe, will you be able to continue it? You will not. Okay, let's check this one out. What if the guy does not marry you eventually? What will he do? Sure, you carry another one too. You will begin to clean to follow that one. Go clean papa house, clean mama house, clean sister house, even rightly clean his side chick house. How? Eh, it's not nice. Let's have dignity for ourselves. Let's have respect for ourselves. When you get to the mouse house, then you can bring out your cooking skills. You can bring out your cleaning skills. Yes. Don't just from now doing everything. If you don't have anything to go do, go out. Visit, go to church. Visit your family members you have not seen for a very long time. In fact, look for a job and do. If you are not educated, get something to do with you. Try and do something with your education. And that's what I think. Instead of investing that time on a man, invest, you understand me, invest on yourself. It's very important. Because while you are going there, I'm not saying that you should not clean for the brother, or clean for the sister, father, mother. I'm not saying that. You cannot go to your husband to be the mother's place, and then when the brother is sweeping, you just cross your leg and be looking at that. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying doing high service. That's the one I'm saying. Not having respect for yourself anymore. Just behaving as if you are a wife. Anything the guy does, you just take it. In fact, even if the guy has a lot of respect for you, by the time you begin to do all these things, overdoing it, you know that the truth is that men likes to chase things. When you are just there, the man will also relax with you. And this is just going to keep on. Please, let's try as your ladies out there. Please put yourself in a position that is dignified. Put yourself in a position that is honorable. Put yourself as a woman that you are. Behave well. Respect yourself. If you go to a guy's place and you have to do it, don't take it like a routine as if that is the only thing you are meant to do with your life. No. You are not. In case he doesn't marry you, so that you don't still carry another one, start investing. Because in a relationship, it takes two to tango. You cannot be the only one investing. Please, let me ask you, what is he investing? He is investing with his mouth. While you are there laboring. Please, let him come and marry you properly. Marry you very well in your father's house. And then you can go to his house and clean. If you like, clean it 10 times, clean it 100 times. It's no problem. We will all be happy for you. But right now, you have to make a decision. You have to respect yourself. I'm telling you the truth. If you respect yourself, that man is going to respect you. If you tell the man that this is who you are today, he's going to behave like that with you. He's just going to follow you like that. Love is not by judgability. Love is not by hassling. Love is not by I can clean very well. If he's going to marry you, I'm telling you, even without cleaning his house one day while you are dating him, he's still going to marry you. There are women out there, there are young ladies out there that has been cleaning for 5 years and no ring. Do you understand? No ring to show for it. This is the thing I'm talking about. So let him love you naturally. Let him make up his mind naturally, not because you are there servicing him and giving him all the attention or cleaning his house, you know, and thinking that, okay, this is going to be good for a wife. A wife is not a maid. You are a helper. So don't make it look like you are a maid and you don't have self-respect for yourself. I don't know what you think about it. This is what me, I think, and this is what I'm putting out there to you, my advice to you. If you have any question, if you have any contribution on this topic, please leave it on the comment section. So guys, share this video to your friends, your family, your loved ones, even your girls. And the thing is that I just want to say one thing. As a mother, I'm trying to bring up my daughter in a better understanding. I want her to have understanding of who she is. And I'm also advising parents out there, if you are a mother, please, our parents, maybe they didn't bring us up like that, but right now we know better. So we have to bring up our daughters in a better understanding. Let them know who they are. Let them have self-respect, confidence in themselves as a woman. So they don't think that by cleaning and washing is going to put, make any man put a ring on their finger. That is not just going to be it. So this video is actually for family, for friends, for relation. If you have a sister that is going through such, please share this video with them. It's very important. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you on my next video. Have a wonderful day, night, morning, depends on the part of the world you live in. I love you all. Bye.